the latest now on a fire in Lebanon that left a man in critical condition. Police say the fire started in a trash can last night in a home on the 1100 block of Church Street. Firefighters say it was difficult to fight those flames because of the amount of belongings that Harry Long had in his home.
It burned up into the attic from the second floor. It auto-exposed up into the attic spaces and burned up across the roof. And then the primary problem besides the fire and the heat, huge amount of belongings.
And damage is estimated at $100,000.